The hardest part about becoming a mom wasn't taking care of my child. It was learning to balance taking care of another human while remembering to take care of myself. Channel. My name is Kiara. If you're new here, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. Y'all, as you guys read the title, it's just going to be me getting myself together, me having me time. And yeah, so just a heads up, this video is going to be a snippet of different days because I work, so I can never like schedule all of my appointments in the same day, which I wouldn't want to do that anyway, but yeah, y'all get the idea. But so I just left work and today is going to be my wax appointment, and then tomorrow after work it's going to be my nail appointment, and then Saturday it's going to be a girls night out for my cousin's birthday. So I'm just really just getting myself together, trying to enjoy some me time, some alone time, because oh my gosh, y'all, let me just tell you, being a mom is a freaking full-time job. Being a working mom is like so much harder. Like, I don't know, I can't even say that because I feel like just being a mom is hard. Being a mom is so freaking hard, just like to like balancing everything out. Oh my gosh, and my brain is just like wrecking. I'm wrecking, girl. I can't even talk. Jesus Christ. I'm driving myself crazy even thinking about it, y'all. Like, it's insane. It really is. Like, I don't know how mommies do it, but look, we're super moms. We get the job done. But I also feel like a lot of moms, including myself, I'm getting better at it. I'm not gonna say that. I am getting better at it. But before I was not, I was really bad at it. But a lot of moms tend to forget to focus on them. To take care of their self, whether that, if that's getting their nails done, going out with friends, going to a spa, just having a day out by themselves for them to relax or whatever. I feel like we tend to forget that, you know, and I feel like that is a big part of being a mom, just like also having some me time, really, just having me time. And like I say, I was really, really bad at it. I was like super focused on like always just like having the house together, having dinner ready, having breakfast ready, having like laundry, cleaning, cooking, plus my work. I work freaking 40 hours a week, plus that, plus just like any other things, like taking Alyssa out, make sure she, you know, Alyssa, if you guys don't know, that's my daughter. Taking Alyssa out, making sure, you know, she have like outings or whatever like that. And I was like really just forgetting to like, I was forgetting about myself, you know, I was forgetting about myself. I was forgetting that, Kiara, you need some me time. It's okay for us to go out and have drinks with our friends, because look, we are moms 24/7. A lot of moms work damn the 24/7. Like, child, look, we just need a break. That's all I gotta say. We just need a break. Don't feel bad if you need a break. Don't feel bad if you need a week's break. Like, look, we need it, all right? We need it. I mean, we need to keep our sanity to raise our kids, you know? We have to focus on our... I seen a quote. I wish I could... I'm about to pull it up for you. I'm about to pull it up on my other phone. Let me read this quote to y'all really quickly. And this is like... honestly the truth. I repost this on my Instagram. If you guys don't follow my Instagram, boy, here, follow my Instagram. But I post this, I like reposted this, y'all. It was like, let me see, I'm about to tell y'all. Okay, here it is. So it says, and I quote, let me stop driving first. I don't like to read and drive, so give me a second. Okay, so it says, and I quote, "The hardest part about becoming a mom wasn't taking care of my child. It was learning to balance taking care of another human while remembering to take care of myself." That's it. that's the gist of this video. That's the gist of what I'm trying to explain to you guys. Like, it's like, that just sums it up, okay? We have to take care of ourselves, period, point blank. So that's what this video is going to be about, me taking care of myself, me doing things that I love to do, and just me just taking a break, you know. Obviously not like a real break, but you know, I think y'all get what I'm saying. But yeah, so for my appointment today, like I said, I'm on my way home to take a shower from leaving work, because you gotta get fresh when you wanna get waxed, because if you don't take a bath before you go get waxed, you're wrong, because child, I need to be fresh, all right? But I'm going to do that, and then like I said, and then tomorrow I'll be getting my nails done. So yeah, I'll see you guys once I get to my wife's appointment. Okay, you guys, so I'm back. I am on my way to my wife's appointment. I really wish I could get my hair done, but I don't know. I really want to do a video for you guys with doing the braids that I want. The ombre, gray and black braids. But I'm holding out because I'm trying my hardest to do this video. But I have to go by my mom to do the video, which is in Baton Rouge. And because of my work schedule, it's kind of like, I'm not sure when I'll be able to go out there. But it's coming. But like I said, we're going out Saturday. So I wish I could have like my hair done Saturday. Actually, I might. So I have these, what did you call them? Extensions, tracks, in my head that I did for, that I used for our Christmas pictures. I might just pop those in my head. I might, don't quote me. But I don't want like a full, quick weave. Because y'all, let me know if I'm tripping or not. The quick weave, y'all know when y'all do a quick weave, right? And then you put that protective barrier on your stocking cap. Let me know in the comments down below if that stuff, I forgot what it's called, I'm not sure. If I remember, I'll leave a picture here. Let me know when y'all put this stuff in your hair, do it make your hair itch? Because y'all, I like wash my hair before I got a quick weave, braided it, put the stocking cap on, and then I put that protective stuff on it, and legit, probably like a couple days later, my hair was itching so bad. Like, my hair was itching so bad. I was like, this is crazy. I just washed my hair. Like, why is my hair itching so bad? Like, y'all. And I took it out like probably like within 3 days, maybe, y'all, or 4 days. Like, it was still fresh. I took it out because my hair was itching so bad. And that was the second time I had installed it. The first time, of course, I had to let it ride. I had to just let it itch because I had it the Christmas pictures to do. But that second time, I just was doing it, you know, just to have something in my head. I was like, I'm taking it out. But I really think it was that protective stuff that made my hair itch that bad. So this time, I don't really want that. I think I'm just gonna like piece my hair, glue the track down, and do it like that. And I mean, I know how to take glue out my hair, so don't even say it's gonna make your hair fall out. I know how to take glue out of my hair. It's not gonna make my hair fall out. It's just gonna be a little tedious because the glue will be more in my hair rather than like on a stocking cap, and just like a little in my hair. But I don't really mind that. I did it before, but that's what I think I might do just for time-wise, really. So, I said all that to say, I just want to look cute when we go out and stuff like that. We're going out to eat at this restaurant I've been wanting to go for the longest. If you guys don't know, I do have a lifestyle Instagram. So, I go out to eat a lot on it. Go follow it now. Here it is. But on this Instagram page, I like go out to eat a lot, and I just like take pictures of like you know, food and stuff, almost like a food blog page, but also just like a lifestyle page, like, you know, when I get my nails done, you know, just stuff like that or whatever. So yeah, so but on that page I follow like places I want to go eat or whatever. But that is one of the places that I've been wanting to go to for the longest. So I'm excited. We're going there. I think she said we're going to the hookah bar. And what else did she say? I think she said probably like a club or two or whatever. I'm not sure, but I'm excited, y'all. Having a girl's day out with my cousins. I miss them so, so much. You guys don't know my cousins. Me and my cousins are like this. Like, we're all like sisters. I miss them. We're just like a really big, close family. I was about to say tight. A really big, tight, close family. So I miss them a lot, and I can't wait to go out with them. I did miss the last outing we had as cousins, which was paintballing, because I had to go to work. But yeah, I'll definitely be at this one. But yeah, I want to look cute, y'all. I really do. I don't think I'm gonna wear heels, but I do have these boots I got from Target. So cute. I'm gonna see. I'm gonna look up some different styles with like leather pants and stuff like that. So I'm gonna see what type of look I'm going for. The restaurant is like, it's fancy. It's more of a like a vibe. I'll leave some pictures here so you guys can see. It's more of a vibe. It's like vintage. It's really cute and like classy and stuff like that. So the rock and roll look will be really, really cute. But I feel like with the restaurant, I kind of want to do a little more class, but not heels, but also with my boots. I'm definitely wearing those boots. I'm definitely wearing those boots. But I don't know. I'll figure it out. I'm going to try my hardest not to go buy me something to wear. I'm going to try my hardest not to go buy me something to wear. I think I'll be good though. I don't know. I'll figure it out. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I get to my nail appointment. I ramble a lot, I know. But I mean, I'm a nail appointment, my wax appointment. I'll see you guys when I get there. You guys probably seen it and everything. I'll probably record, because me and my wax girl are like this. So I'll just let her know I'm making a YouTube video. And I may record if I'm not in too much of pain. Which I'm not even sure if I can get a wax, because it is 3 weeks instead of four. And my hair is like not that grown out, but I got a little fuzz. So I'm not sure if she's gonna wax me or not. But if she do, it's not gonna work that bad. And I'm gonna try to record. So I'll see you guys when I get there. We're here, so hang on, let's just it's a workout.
Gonna get lit.
I see what they named the group message.
I don't know if I like this. I'm not a big, huge fan of it.
It's so pretty.
You like it? Yeah. Wanna go get a piece? Yeah.
It is Saturday and it is girls' night out. So excited! I am 2 minutes away from where we're supposed to be, but I don't know if everybody else is here. So wait, everybody.
Okay, so yeah, I just got off the phone with them. They are on their way. Well, they still at the house. She said she just have to put her dress and stuff on, and then she's gonna be on her way. Oh, this is the place here. Oh my god, I'm so excited. So thing is, this is New Orleans, and child, parking out here is ridiculous. So I'm about to just ride around and find a parking spot. Yeah, I look super cute. I'm gonna insert a picture here. Because I never take good pictures. Hotel parking, $35. Hell no. But I never take cute pictures, y'all. When I say never, I mean never. Oh, this is the place here. Damn, that is tall. So it's on a rooftop. I'm so excited, y'all. So excited. It is on the rooftop of a hotel, I believe. I'm not sure. Oh, go ahead. But, can I park here? Oh, shit. I'm about to make the block. Fuck. I mean, yeah. I'm about to make the block and park right there. Let me help him make the block, because, child, they swipe. When I say swipe, they swipe freaking parking spots around here. So, I found the perfect parking spot right in front of the place. And they don't say no parking or nothing like that. So. But yeah, y'all, it's my cousin's birthday, and we about to be turned up. Y'all, I don't even think I told him happy birthday today. I ought to be ashamed of myself. But, and I didn't get her anything. I meant to stop and get her something. I forgot. Y'all, I was doing so much today. I had to do my hair. Like, literally every single thing. But whatever. I don't want to talk too much. I just want to show you guys, you know, inside of the place and everything. So yeah, I'll see you guys while you guys are seeing me in there. I ain't gonna be doing too much talking when I'm in there, because I'm gonna be enjoying myself. But yeah, I just want you guys to get a look of like the scenery and stuff like that. So yeah, and I'm gonna do an intro outro right now. Thank you guys so much.
Delicious.
Now, my daughter's not invited to work.